If you have a business idea, you might feel that it's too big to work on all at once. If that's the case, not to worry. Sometimes breaking big ideas into little pieces makes a lot of sense. How do you protect your idea once you've started working on it? You can apply for copyright, trademark, or patents using the links below. It may take a lot of time and money to get fully protected up front, so it's a good idea to develop your idea with customers before you make it official.